Hello, today I'm just going to be doing a quick little mini tutorial on how to edit the N-Spade card game in Super Mario Bros. 3. It's a fresh clean file. A little bit loud, but anyway. Need to go into the hex editor, view the ROM. Need to go down to O. That's 2D721, which is right here, and it stretches to here. Now this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, which is a 6x3 board, which makes sense for the dart game. So what you can do is, I believe 0 is a mushroom, 1 is a fire flower, 2 is a star, 3 is a 1-up, 4 is 10 coins, and 5 is 20 coins, I believe. In any case, it takes these values and mixes them up. So that's why there's different card games. But you can't, for example, say, okay, one of the card games will only give you 1-ups, and one of the other card games you can get will only give you 20 coins or something. It takes whatever these values are and just mixes them up. So for example, if we want it to be mostly, we want it to be mostly coins and 1-ups, not 30. So I'm just typing in, making sure I don't want to go over on these two values. So let's save the ROM. We'll reset. And I believe I have a couple of no game genie codes. So, I suppose what we'll do is just play through. Try to get as many points as possible. And see if we can't spawn the N-Spade game. Over 80,000 now, so let's just go and complete this level. That was the worst PSP flight ever. Alright, so now we will have spawned an N-Spade. Let's go ahead and save, so that we can match things. Alright. Should be... Alrighty. So you can see, they're all either 1-ups or coins. So this is something you could do to prevent the player from getting any extra power-ups in their inventory in your hack.